Well, now Billy Voltaire was a piano player up from Miami way. He used to play in the bars, he could sound like the stars. Ladies would pay and pay. One night he did wind up playing in Havana town. Nobody knew, at least Billy Voltaire, that these were his final sounds. 'Cause he met up with Marita, a dancer in from the coast. Half woman, half child, she drove him half wild. He loved that lady the most. One night he did find her in the arms of Shrimper Dan. So he pulled a knife, took poor Danny's life, and then he turned his own cold hand. And it's just a Cuban crime of passion, messy and old-fashioned. Papers did say it's just a Cuban crime of passion, añejo and knives are slashing. Yeah, but that's what the people like to read about up in America, up in America. She got ill. Billy Voltaire had no one to claim him. He was buried on Pauper's Hill. And no one talks about him no more. It happened just a week ago. But people get